it's a real honor, actually, to be bringing that script to life because, I mean, like I said before, it's just an unbelievable script. It's really amazing and super deep, and the characters just develop so much as the story goes along. So to be able to kind of bring that to life is just an honor. It's really cool to work with somebody with that much experience because I learn from him, you know, and I feel like he's almost bringing me up just by working with him and just by being in the scenes with him. I feel like it's making me better, you know, to work with somebody that good and that experienced. And it's really cool. Me and Chris are pretty much polar opposites, but it kind of just, I don't even know. It's especially when I get that costume on, because the costume is just unbelievable. You know, I feel like David Bowie or something. So, I mean, it just, everything really helps. And Jean-Marc is absolutely brilliant. I mean, he's just, and we'll be doing a scene and he'll say something and it'll be the subtlest thing. And then you do it and the scene just opens up and it's like, wow, that's what I was looking for, you know?